Boom. Wow, that's crazy. I think I just went 12 days without playing. I'm definitely gonna make a few Tarkov beginner's guides to help people that don't have as much time as streamers show that it's totally doable still to get anything that you want to get in Tarkov. Let's see if it's really as bad running as everyone seems to be saying it is. We'll see. People be so dramatic. Fuel's expensive. The game's unplayable. It's called you go into the raid, and you find the fuel, and you drag it out with your own hands. None of these new Tarkov players are used to not having to flee. It's pretty funny. Dang, maybe I should have preloaded it. The glasses. Those look extra, extra dorky. The fuck? This spawn's the worst. Oh man, it is kind of laggy, isn't it? Oh, I just heard him run up. Oh, you're lucky as fuck. What a fucking miss. Man, those servers do feel bad. But the gunshots landed where they should, right? Hit count one. And it was raining too. Damn. That dude was in such a weird position behind me. Was weird. All right, we'll just do the shrimp. Fuck that stupid shit. Alright. Just hate getting shit ready. It's so annoying. Damn it. I should bring more ammo. That's like way overestimated, you know? Oh, we don't need a backpack. Let's take this shitty backpack. But we do need the painkillers. Fuck, do people insure it when it's only at 30? How the fuck did that guy get behind me when I heard him run? Oh, maybe he was running down the stairs. I thought he was running up them. He ran back, came up the way I went, right behind me. What a fucking weirdo. Fucking like walking right behind me. Good tactic, though. How did he hear me, though? Did they hear the door? Maybe I should just put my music on in the background. Aw, man. Is it raining in Russia again? For the whole week. Dude, I swear, I've spawned right here, and then there's literally someone right there right then. I've spawned right here, and there's someone right there right then. Same with right there. What the hell is wrong with the spawns? Thank you for my ammo back. Oh, this feels really, really. They had to fucking launch a patch on Saturday. Stash right here. Fuck, I don't know. That was weird timing. Oh, the poor guy. What are you doing with the freaking PP19? Interesting. Just a level 3, I feel bad. Good try, man. Probably would have dinked off my helmet anyway. Fuck. I should probably shot every bullet. Did he hit this? Where did he get the toothpaste if he didn't hit this? At least the bullets seem to be going where they should. What's this about it draining faster once it hits 50%? Fucking scared me. I shouldn't have run in there so quick. I was crazy looking though. I had to try and tear him up. Level 3. Aw man, now I can't tell how many hit. Had to be only like 5. Or 6. Alright, let's see, what am I gonna take out? Since customs is so overloaded. Let's see. Oops. Maybe I'll just do, such a pain in the ass, though. Any of these even work? 3 safe keys? What the hell? I don't think you need the gas station one. You don't need this cottage one either. I don't have room. Oh well. Oh, I didn't remember that I had a Mumpson. Just take AKM. Okay. Three mags. How much is BP going for? Damn, 30K for one mag. It's pretty wild. I can't afford it though. Just two mags BP. The rest PS. 30 extra bullets. Water energy. Alright. Bro, the helmet. I don't know if it's even worth buying a helmet. But I can afford it, I guess. I was at 1.5 mil, and it only took me like 10 scav runs, three or four where I died immediately, and like six where I actually extracted and found bodies, stole the loot, sold the loot from 1.5 to 2.5. Five, and then from 2.5 to 3.5, and I was able to do a bunch of hideout upgrades, and I didn't even sell the key card. Oh, it's going up. It was at 300 last time. But I want to do some offline. It sucks because Tarkov was really stable like 5 weeks ago. Why is it always this spawn? Oh, at least I can. Okay. Man, holy shit. Alright, I guess we're not gonna play Tarkov very long, cause holy fuck, that sucks. It's like, it's not my computer. Cause we just had it totally stable. Okay. It must be my internet. They just don't like me streaming. That's what I think. They're just trying to fuck me. Too perfect. Holy smoke. So depressing, I'm gonna have to freaking leave this state just to get a stable internet. There's nothing I can do. There's no amount I can pay. Is it fucking Tarkov? Is it this Tarkov server? Or is it my internet? One is it? Oh. This is unplayable completely. This is so depressing. hell is that? Ratting out, dude. Holy smokes. Someone open that? I never really used the L cam before. That wasn't at me, right? And this spawn is the hardest to ever make it to resort. If I run straight to resort, I always get jumped. Change it up. Fudge. So there you go. Even though I have unlimited, they're fucking throttling the shit out of me. I thought it was DayZ that was the problem. But now I think it's just the internet. They're so fucking money hungry. They won't even deliver what they fucking charge you for. Greedy fucking bastards. I never see scabs here anymore. Never see shit on a bus anymore. Where the hell was that sniper at? Where is that? It seems to have stabilized a little bit. I don't see any scabs. There's one. Ugh, I always have a bad feeling around here. Oh, you know what? I should go to Pierce, since that's where all the fun boys go. Man, these trees are so well done. They look just like people always. Can't even tell. Someone said you can get in there. You just go in through the back. I still don't get it. At the back, you still have to go through the flames. Is that not true? There's even more flames in the back. See, what is with this lag? Holy shit. So that's what it is. When they say stutters are back. Maybe it's the Russian server hosts Battle State uses. Fuck, I'm never gonna go through that. What are you talking about, dude? You just said go into the back, hop over the flames. I remember doing that, but it'll fuck you up. Before they added fire damage. Oh shit. The fuck? No way. What did they post it up? I knew I saw someone peek. That looked like two. Man, the servers are just so laggy. That really sucks. It's my fault for not having time to play. What a bummer. I was looking for the gunfights. I need to. Jaeger camp quest. So that's two. That's 30K. Pop in customs with this snipe scav. Oh, right here. Get some good snipe shape there. It's such crazy timing. How fucked up is that though? You're a PMC that's been in the raid 30, 40 minutes. You kill 6 people 30 minutes straight. Agonizing labor. And you finally make it to the old gas station. And then right running up. I think I could even put someone down with this. Thought I heard someone. Guess not. Wait, why is it not lagging now? Shit. So the scabs are dead. Oh. Just the actual SKS? Black bread. Every time I fucking get another scab to spawn next to me. What the fuck is that? Where's all this shit? It's all crap. More stuff on the ground? Oh, SKS, yeah. Damn it. That's crazy, trooper armor. I don't know which more powerful. SKS or form metal jacket. Dude, wait. What even fucking spawn exit? Thank you. the fuck is this exit right here? Why couldn't they just give me that one? Oh, fuck. This is a rare time. If they missed, I could shoot back. Dude, no one's camping the bridge at the last 4 minutes, are they? This isn't even an exit. What am I doing? Don't want to have to go over there. Where's the other one? Wait a second. Fuck! I don't know if either of these are over here. Should have ran towards the shots. I guess they were in construction. I just don't know these new exits. Fuck, it isn't this one. It's too bad. Where'd those scabs go that were looking at me? Where? Nice. It is so nice to see a friendly face. Instead of having to just leave the raid. DNF'd. That dude ain't making it out. Oh, so only one of those snipes hit him. And let's see if it's still all laggy. Take out the VPO. Super cheap kit. Probably only need 8. Sixteen. Right, I really want to try to hit the resort, even though it's tough. Don't need no stinking armor. Okay. Maybe I should take 3 mags. Oh shit, I was gonna do woods. Let's see how bad the servers are. This. I don't freaking know their spawn. Where even am I? Someone else spawns right here too. Uh-oh. I don't want to go there. I want to go to the resort. I don't care about the weather tower. Dang it. And I'm already there though. And there's someone here. I can't do it up close. Shit. Are you telling me it wasn't from the Weather Center? It's just that loud? Oh man. What is that sound? It's so weird. One. Shoot, I don't remember. Is it second floor or third floor? I don't remember at all. Okay, bird. No fucking opening the gate right here. Where is it? Alright, it's all good. Oh man, this is the worst entrance. Besides that, this is the east side, and that's the popular area. Oh shit. I thought that was at me. Oh wow, look at that. It is weird because I got out of his bullet range. Looked like I was okay. I was about to sprint up the stairs and then drop dead. Typical with the, but it's like, he's gonna win that fight. There ain't no way. Oh shit. It fucking actually hit him. I'm shocked. 16 damage. Well, the mission was complete. I made it to the resort. Now would be a good opportunity to play play the other games I was planning to play this month. Alright, we're gonna do some good gear loadouts next. Just sucks the servers are so bad. So I wasn't planning to quit yet. But we're gonna go geared to teeth next time. Just spend a million on loadouts and see if it was worth it or not. Much love. Peace.